Hi everyone, welcome back to our Facebook Live. My name is Ale Gonzalez and I am the Digital Navigator with Bridging Apps, a program of Easter Seals Greater Houston. Today we're taking a look at two apps that can help with grocery shopping this holiday season. I know from experience that when you're shopping for a holiday meal, it gets super hectic and you always forget the one thing that you need. This can be especially difficult for individuals with cognitive disabilities that struggle to remember what they need in groceries, just every day, put aside the holiday hecticness. The following two apps that I'm going to go ahead and share can help in different ways. So let me go ahead and share my screen for you guys. The very first one is going to be Grocery Gadget, which is that blue icon on my screen. It is a free grocery list making app. And let me go ahead and reconnect really quickly, guys. It's not showing the correct screen. So as I was saying, Grocery Gadget is a free grocery app. And one second while I go ahead and fix that. While it is free to download, it does come with ads. So if you are someone who does not like ads, you can choose to purchase the monthly membership for 99 cents a month. But the free version gives you all of the same features as the paid version. So what this does, it allows users to easily create shopping lists. This would be a great resource for seniors or users with Down syndrome or autism. Users can set up multiple shopping lists for various different stores, and it even comes with lists already programmed. So if you see up here, you can go ahead and choose the store. So whether you shop at HEB, at Kroger, you can find the store closest to you. It's great because of how customizable it is, with abilities to add prices for each item. So when you go ahead and click on it, you can add the quantity that you're going to need for this grocery trip, the price, if you have any coupons, and then even what aisle the item is located on. So for someone who is transitioning and trying to get a little bit more independence in their everyday life, this is a great feature to have because you can pre-program all of this information for them. And that way, when they're at the grocery store, all they have to do is switch from the prepare tab to the shop tab in the upper left corner, and then they can go ahead and just start checking it off once they put it in their cart. Another great feature is the fact that you can go ahead and add images of the actual item. So you can go beforehand and take a picture of the item if you have it in your house, or you can just take a screenshot from like the HEB app or the Kroger app and add it directly on here so they can go ahead and see and match what they're seeing in store with what they have in the app. You can, like I said, you can go ahead and check off items as you find them in the store, which is really great as you're going through the hecticness. It gets a little bit less hectic because now you have a task of going ahead and checking those off. Another really cool feature is the fact that when you go ahead and start adding items to your list, they have this barcode scanner. So with this, if you already have the item in your house and you know you're about to run out, rather than type it in and search for the item specifically, you can just go ahead and scan the barcode and it'll audit automatically to your list. And so that was called Grocery Gadget. It is free to download. However, to remove the ads, there is a membership for 99 cents per month. The second app that I want to go ahead and share is Uber Eats. So for most of us, we recognize Uber Eats as, you can see, a quick way to get cooked meals delivered to you. So whether you're craving for some McDonald's or maybe some Whataburger, you can go ahead and choose the restaurant closest to you and go ahead and order what you want and get it delivered to your house with no extra steps from you. But a really cool feature that not a lot of people know is that you can go ahead and do your grocery shopping here. So when you hit that grocery tab, it's going to pop up with a couple of stores that do have Uber Eats connected to them. And let's say I want to shop from Costco. So I can go ahead and tap on Costco. And the really cool thing about this is that usually for Costco, you would need a membership to shop there if you went in person. However, if you shop through Uber Eats, you do not need a Costco membership because Uber Eats has its own membership that they allow you to use so long as you're a member. So you can go ahead and add all of your items that you would like from Costco. So let's say I want some milk and some cheese. I can add to my order. And now I can go ahead and view my order, check out, make sure that I agree with the price, tip my driver, my delivery driver, if that's something that you want to go ahead and do, and then get it delivered in less than an hour. Uber Eats is completely free to use, or well, free in a sense, because you are paying to get this food delivered to your house. However, you can go ahead and buy an Uber One membership for $9.99 a month. And what this does, it gives you great discounts. At my house, we're constantly eating out, even though we probably shouldn't be. And so it really just saves us a lot of money because it slashes the service fee in half. Usually we don't have any delivery fee. And I feel like every week or so, I end up getting coupons in my account that saves me $15 per order or 40% off. And that would be with Uber One, which is $9.99 a month. Go ahead and try out these apps this holiday season and see if they help you with your grocery trip. If you guys like them or not, go ahead and leave a comment down below. Thank you so much, guys, and have a great day. Thank you.